For the ones working hard so things can keep running, there's Grainger.